Hi, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Civilization 3 Complete. Alright. Where am I going to build a city? Thinking he's like, right around here, maybe. No, that's a volcano. Is that a volcano? How far can a volcano shoot the lava? I'm thinking maybe right here, right there. If I go right here, I can get these two spaces. Why is there so many volcanoes around here? Oh gosh. Yay. Uh-oh. This squared away. What's going on over there? What? A recent breakthrough in technology has proven the brilliance of a great scientific leader. Woo! All right. I think we're gonna go with the library or literature so I can build libraries. Okay. What can this guy do? Herb production. Increase scientific output. Can I hurry great wonders? Let's see. Including the great wonder of the city he's currently in. Ooh. Do I want to do that? Let's see. The pyramid puts a granary in every city on the continent. That seems good. I really need to stop working on this pyramid so I can start building like some military forces. I think that's more important right now. I think I'm gonna do that. Let's do it. Yeah. I want to look up volcano. Let's see. Okay. Terrain. Volcano. Erupt. Pollution that will mar the landscape of many of the towns adjacent to the volcano. So it's adjacent. So that means one tile. I'm assuming they mean one tile. Okay, okay. That's good. So do I want to go here? I still want to be over here because it'd be as far away from the volcano as possible. Yeah. The pyramids. That'd be really cool to wake up and see the pyramid outside your back door. Yeah, I want spearmen. Ugarit. Yeah. Yeah, good. Can I change this without losing shields? Yeah, I think I better do that. Okay, sounds good to me. Thank you. already. What's the big picture? Going with mathematics, I want to start building catapults. Then I can go to war and start conquering these other civilizations. There we go. Zoom. Let's see. It takes time for you to build a temple. I do. For a second, I thought that was some other civilization. I was like, how did they get there? Okay, 45. Go with the library. Think. Uh-oh. Better get away from the volcano. Ugh. Now it says adjacent, so should be safe. Cause it should, adjacent should mean, that's the way I understand adjacent. It should be only these tiles right there. Whew. For construction. Yeah. I want construction so I can build aqueducts and coliseums. So my cities can grow. God. So what, it's a waste of my, you know, my special unit was the chariot, but it's like I can't use it because I don't have the horses. It's like it's a waste of the special unit. By the time I get, I can start building the chariots, they'll be obsolete. Jeez. adjacent. Ready. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Settler, yeah. Looks like I'm the smallest civilization, but not for long. Right now, going with the wealth. Uh-oh. barbarian horde. Next time on Barbarian Hoarders. Okay. Go with the map making so we can make some maps. Coliseum, yeah. to Mr. Carib. Forced. Okay. Yeah. Woohoo! That's the big picture. The option of building that great wonder or small wonder, I don't know, the wonder. where do I want to build this city? It makes sense to build it probably over here. But kind of want to build one down here too to block these people from expanding. Build there, I'll have access to the ocean. I can build ships. Tough decision. In fact, I think I'm gonna sleep on it. I'm gonna end this episode, which is a pretty long episode. I didn't really intend to go for this long, but anyways, hopefully you hadn't fallen asleep. And thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.